Yeah. They beat our guys this afternoon. They scored 3 times in the first period.
Wow.
And we came back 3-2, and then they put an empty netter in at the very end.